Hi, welcome to It's Called Travel on YouTube. I just bought the... It's a lotus seed pot. It's something similar to the shower pot. It looks like... This is the young one. And this is the old one. Is quite old. You gotta see it. You cut, peel out the skin and eat the lotus seed meat inside. Prefer the young one because this is about too hard and got a bitter taste in your mouth, but you have to enjoy the young one. Yeah, cut out the pot from the stem, and this is what look like inside. You got a lotus seed protected by the soft tissue like this one. The lotus grow up in a pond, something similar to this, but this is not a lotus plant there. This is the skin. You have to peel out the skin, or you just use your teeth. You see? And it's cut out. Sorry, this is not focused on the. Just one. Yeah, here. You see the white meat inside, and the green one is like a, what is it, a germ inside that will go up as the lotus tree, lotus plant, not tree. And this is the first one. You can eat this, it's edible. You don't need to cook it. Some people skip the green one, so it's not, because sometimes it tastes a bit bitter. But you, if you don't eat the green one, just the white one, it's okay. It's a bit sweet, not too much. Very good taste. It's also very hard to find the fresh lotus seed like this. Even in Thailand or in other country, only in some place that they have the lotus field or some big pond that grow up this kind of lotus. Not all lotus got this seed. Very good. Thanks for watching. It's called Travel on YouTube. Bye for now. See you next clip. Please subscribe, share, and comment. Thank you very much.